extremely rare for the palace to make any statement about legal proceedings or anything ongoing that smacks of legalese. But they wouldn't have put it out without first seeking legal advice. The legal advisers wouldn't have done anything without first seeking cast-iron assurances from the Duke of York. And on that basis, they would then have advised the palace what to say. So it is very rare.
He hasn't had his chance to say anything in court, has he, either? So he hasn't had his say. So they're responding to that vacuum, perhaps.
They're responding to that vacuum. But you've got to ask yourself, well, why is it coming to light so many years after Epstein was jailed? Why is it coming to light based, and is it coming to light based on Andrew's association with Epstein going way back to the sort of turn of the century into 2001 and 2002?
Which he's apologised for.
Which he has apologised for. You know, people are saying, well, he was a friend of Epstein's. I'd more or less put it that he was an acquaintance of Epstein. But he has apologised for that.